get out of his bed, get his hands, walk all the way through his skull, reach his front door to see the killing all in 15 seconds. And do you think that's possible with the speed that he walked?
You know it's possible.
Yes, why not?
He could only walk very slowly. They had to help him into the witness chair.
All right, and remember, the length of the hole was 43 feet 6 inches. Come on, that's a long, long walk for an old man who walks very slow.
What did he change his vote?
Is that the way to talk about a man's life?
Whose life are you talking about? The life of the dead man or the life of a murderer?
She is right. We have the right to know who.
Excuse me, this was a secret ballot.
No one looked while we did it, but now I want to know who did it.
A secret ballot. We agreed on that point, no? The person wants it to remain a secret.
Wait a minute. What are you talking about? There are no secrets here. I know who it was. What's the matter?
He's a killer. Maybe you know something I don't know.
Look, what is there about the case that makes you think the boy is innocent?
He's 19 years old.
That's all he knows. He knifed his own father 4 inches into the chest. A little 19-year-old kid.
I agree with you that the boy is guilty, but let's try to avoid emotion.
Here. What's going on here? You listen to me. You know, sure, there's some good things about them too. Look, I know a few people who are pretty decent, but these are exceptions. Most of them, it's like they have no feelings. They can do anything. What's going on here? You really ask me, you might be saying you listen to me. This kid on trial, he's not good. There is not any one of them who's any good. You listen to me!
Old lady, I've had enough. Sit down and don't open your mouth again.
I'm only trying to tell you something.
This is our duty then.
Well, I did not object to doing my duty, Italiano. I just said that I might have a job if I'm in return.
Why don't you ask him to fire him? He must be rich. Look at that suit.
Is it just not day art?
Yes, it is.
Who was day art?
Really? How does he do?
Not too well. You know a friend of his?
That's a friend of my uncle, day art.
Mm-hmm. He was